The combination of sensors, data analytics, machine learning, Internet of Things is completely transforming the way that we live and work. Technologies we may never have dreamed possible, except in science fiction, have become a reality and an integral part of our daily lives. Advances in technology make it essential for engineers, technical professionals, and business leaders to understand concepts such as artificial intelligence, machine learning, blockchain, sensors, and beyond. Hello, my name is Brian Anthony. In this online program, you'll learn about the application and development of advanced sensing techniques and solutions. After completing the online program, you'll be able to assemble, create, to design and specify the components embedded or beyond embedded. You'll learn to design beyond IoT products and platforms using hardware and software tools. We'll solve data science problems using modern machine learning techniques. And finally, you'll have an opportunity to devise solutions for industrial cases in transportation and healthcare, agriculture, wellness, the environment, using beyond IoT principles. Together, we'll look at all these different sectors, all these different applications, so you'll have a broader understanding of how communications and sensors and computing beyond the Internet of Things is transforming the world in which we live. This program is aimed at technical professionals, engineers, plant managers, design and manufacturing engineers, as well as business leaders who want to gain a better understanding of the opportunities for application of these technologies into the problems and the products and the needs that they're trying to address. If you're interested in learning more about the future of product realization, of using analytics and machine learning tools to improve design and to drive innovation in your area of expertise, find out more about the MIT Professional Education 9-week online program. I look forward to having you on the program and to learn as much from you as you do from us.